How to access age-restricted Discord servers on iOS. So if you want to access age-restricted Discord servers on your iOS, then what you need to do is you need to open up your Discord on your browser in order to bypass the age restriction on your iPhone. So in my case, I'll open up Chrome browser. Once you're on your Chrome browser, you need to just go with your discord.com and make sure that you've logged into your account. Now, once you've logged in, you need to just go with the user settings, which is on the bottom. Once you're on your user settings, you need to go with content and social. Under content and social, you need to scroll down a bit. And here you will have allow age restricted commands from apps and direct messages or allow age restricted access servers on your iOS. So in order to access, you need to go and turn this option on. In my case, it's already turned on. So you just need to simply go and turn on these two options. Once you've turned on, you'll have 18 plus content and features, even from direct messages. Now you can just close your browser and return to the Discord app, and you'll be able to view and access age-restricted servers and channels right from your iPhone. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.